Warning. David Samuel Reiss is a con man and convicted felon who spent time in prison. The man pictured is David Reiss, is a convicted felon who spent a few years in prison in England for conspiring to rob and false imprison two former business associates. David Reiss is not a successful businessman, and he has had a string of business failures. Here is a background check that shows his business failures, and all of the times he has been sued by people. His house in Texas is in foreclosure, and his wife filed bankruptcy. David tells people he is worth millions of dollars. I found out he was broke, and I started telling other people to warn them, and David sued me for defamation. When he realized that he would actually have to prove that he was a millionaire, he dropped the defamation case against me. If there are any questions I can answer for you, or any way that I can help you, please let me know. Go to www.davidreissfraud.com.